What's up, guys? Looking at the flip kit for the 94 Chevrolet from Western Chassis. Removed some accessories, spare tires, all the shit we don't need. Taking loose the U-bolts there. Now we're taking loose the shocks here. That's the OEM shocks. All right, now we're starting on the leaf spring. Like I said, I had to buy some larger sockets and wrenches for this. It's like 21 or 24. Doesn't come in the standard, you know, cheapo socket set. I did end up borrowing a electric impact from a friend, half inch drive. It helped out a lot. Okay, now we just take the leaf spring off the top of the axle, slide it up underneath the bottom. The Western Chassis kit came with that bracket there you see me fumbling with. It has a little hole in it. I put it on wrong to begin with and it's taking it back out, swapping around. It has a little hole and you put it in front, towards the front or the back. It actually goes, the little hole goes towards the front of the car and sits on the leaf springs where a little nut sticks up. And that allows the axle to shift back about 3/4 of an inch. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time when we do the C-notch.